To the pub.
To the pub.
Hey guys, it's Sean here again, back at the pub. If you didn't see my last video, last time we were going for our second fixed stage where we've just started to put our bathrooms in and electrics in. Since then, we've made massive improvements. We've upgraded our electrics. We've currently got Severn Trent behind us putting the lines in, and we've also decorated and carpeted most of our rooms now. So this one's currently used for storage. Let's take you around the back, because that's the one that we're nearly done with. Currently standing in flat four. As you can see, we kind of used it for all our furnishing storage. But yeah, the paint's come really well. We've got our decorators finished with all the paint. The carpets are down. Literally, the only thing left now is we're waiting for the utility company to come in and fit the meters. Once the meters are in, the power will be on, and this will be a nice warm room for our tenants to move into. So that's flat four. Let's have a look at upstairs and see how the other rooms are taking shape. So if you remember my last video, I said this is my favourite flat out of the whole development. As you can see, our wallpaper's on, our decorators have put the paint on, and the carpets are down now. What's left to do now is our furnishing team is going to come in as soon as the power's on. We'll have every studio furnished, and that'll be the next video that we'll show you in a few weeks' time. So yeah, that's the pub so far. Really, really delighted we're in our final stages. We purchased this place back in May. I'll be doing another video soon of how we funded this from start to finish. So hit the subscribe button and notification bell for our weekly updates.